organization is the ability to make and keep up with systems, like for a backpack or a closet or a planner or to-do lists, systems that help you keep track of information and or things. And what you're going to see today is an example of, well, two examples of backpacks. One that's well organized and one that's maybe more typical. And we're gonna look at just kind of how having an organized backpack can help get a student through a day.